बुराई पर अच्छाई की जीत हुई।
एक काला कौवा पहले से ही बैठा था।
We are not going to start till 7:30. It is your reading time.
Satyam, your paper will be cancelled if you do not turn on your camera.
And total number of answer sheets you have used, you write in the end. I think you know it. You have been doing four other subjects also.
See, after completing your paper, you are supposed to submit your answer sheets.
So the class is going on well. Are the sessions happening well?
Yes,
what feedback you got from parents? What feedback
happy,
I get?
Happy. Very happy, father. Very happy.
Okay, great.
Good evening, father. I also got a call from parents, and they also said that to especially pass on the gratitude to the principal.
राष्ट्र के गौरव, राष्ट्रीय ध्वज को प्रधानाचार्य फादर रॉय द्वारा फहराया जाएगा.
प्यारे बच्चों और प्यारे अध्यापक गण, सबसे बड़ा सवाल जो होता है, प्रश्न जो होता है, ये सोच का है. हम सोचते क्या हैं, हम चाहते क्या हैं, और ये सोच और चाहत जो होती है, ये सबसे दुनिया की सबसे बड़ी, इंसान की सबसे बड़ी शक्ति होती है.
It's been about 4 months and 10 days since we've last been to school, but this Teacher's Day is so different.
Number one, are you happy to be a teacher? And number two, are you happy to be a teacher at Father Agnel School, Delhi? And sincerely, you have to check and answer to yourselves.
Teachers are those people without whom every child would be incomplete.
Along with all Corona warriors, stand our teaching community. Hashtag teachers are heroes.
I, Malveer Singh Saini, Prime Minister for the session 2019-20.
Thank you, Father. I, Sanitya Jayakumar, am honored to be appointed the Prime Minister for the session of 2021.
Now, welcome the newly appointed members of the Parliament.
Nigel Almeida, Captain, St. Thomas.
The students of Father Agnel School, Delhi.
Understand. अगर लिखना नहीं है तो सत्य अहिंसा स्वच्छता और भाईचारे के बारे में.
Each one of you think that you are a reincarnation of Mahatma Gandhi is living through you in this situation, in this time.
He was convinced that doing the right thing was the only way, and that the inner power that God has given him.
Birthday to you.
shine away.
Happy birthday, Father.
Thank you.
It's your birthday. You are another year older.
There is nothing like family who says that they will be there for you no matter what. And this is the essence of the Portuguese song we are going to listen to now.
बच्चों के छोटे हाथों को चांद सितारे छूने दो, चार किताबें पढ़कर ये भी हम जैसे हो जाएंगे.
गुड मॉर्निंग एग्नेलाइट्स. दिस ईयर वी आर सेलिब्रेटिंग चिल्ड्रंस डे एंड दिवाली एट द सेम टाइम. आवर चिल्ड्रन, फॉर यू आर द लाइट ऑफ आवर लाइफ.
ओ मीठी मीठी सी ये मुनिया सर पे डाले है ये चुनिया क्यों. ओ पाके तेरा टेक सो अंडर द लाइट्स व्हेन एवरीथिंग गोस नोवेयर आई हर्ड व्हेन आई एम
गेटिंग द सन हैज मेड द रेनबो इन ऑल दोस कलर्स
द क्लाउड्स ऑफ रेनबो आई स्वेयर आई कैन सी टू नो दैट
Festival of Light is always a symbol of victory of good over evil.
These days, remember the less privileged children in your neighborhood.
Patron's Day is a special day for us, and we have always marked it with readings from different holy scriptures.
Ananyaschinto yanto maam
Qad afalal mu'minuna allazina hum fi salatihim khashi'un
Karo haath tera cha puran hoye chit ki ichha.
I will say to the Lord, my refuge and my fortress, my God in him in whom I trust.
Le chal mujhe, Yeshu, tu hai jahan, le chal mujhe. Jab andheri raahon par manzil na dikhe, jab khauf se ye dil ghabraye, जब आंसुओं से ये आंखें नम हो जाए, तब हाथ थाम के मेरा ले चल मुझे
Thank you.
Sharma as chairperson, Kirtana Sai as vice chairperson,
Manveer Singh Saini as our secretary general, Hiten Pawar as our director general, Arshay Krishna Kumar as the deputy director general.
Mr. Rajdeep Sardesai is an award-winning senior journalist.
First of all, having me here, Father Carvalho, Santhia, and most importantly, all the students from all the schools who have gathered here for this MUN Model United Nations event.
We would like to have a brief interactive session with you, sir.
Sure, my great pleasure.
We embark on this musical meet with the blessings of our director, Father José Alarico Carvalho, who inspires us to discover the musical in the mundane with his passion for seeking beauty in everything.
Good evening, everybody. What a moment this is. Warm welcome to Father Agnel School, Delhi, Father Agnel School, Noida, Father Agnel School, Greater Noida, Bal Bhavan, Jan Kalyan Kendra. So a very warm welcome to all.
There's a God when something happens in our life to take care of us.
10,000 reasons for my heart.
From the East to Jerusalem.
Lights of Europe.
It's a paradoxical story of what the world celebrates as Christmas.
None of us is exempted from the storms of life, and they often leave us wondering when these turbulent times would end. But it is in times like these that we come to understand the power of God's will.
Reading from the Holy Quran. A'udhu billahi minash shaitanir rajim. Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim.
From Sri Guru Granth Sahib. Ujang Prayat Chang.
Dear friends, let us love one another.
मेरे देश के लिए मैं क्या कर सकता हूँ? मेरे देश के लिए मैं क्या कर सकती हूँ? वन बनाने के लिए तब तक हमारा देश वही पिछला देश रहेगा.
It's the birthday of our beloved principal, Father Roy. If you ask me to describe him in just a few words, then the only phrase that comes to my mind is a breath of fresh air.
Happy birthday, Father Roy.
Happy birthday, Father Roy. God bless you.
सुप्रभात. आज हम फादर एग्नेल स्कूल के विद्यार्थी आपको चपाती रोल बनाना सिखाएंगे.
हमारे पड़ोसी स्कूल के प्रिंसिपल और शिक्षक गण और प्यारे बच्चों और हमारे स्कूल के बच्चों, आप सबों को नमस्कार, नमस्ते एंड गुड मॉर्निंग. और बहुत धन्यवाद हम लोग आपको देते हैं कि आप लोग हमारे स्कूल से जुड़ गए हैं. और मैं समझता हूँ कि जो संबंध हम लोगों ने आज से शुरू किया है वो हमेशा रहेगा.
और वहाँ फादर एग्नेल स्कूल के प्रिंसिपल, उनका भी थैंक्स है. और आप फादर एग्नेल स्कूल का स्टाफ, वहाँ के प्यारे प्यारे बच्चों से मिलने का मौका मिला, उनको भी थैंक यू. उनको जानने का मौका मिला, उनके विचार सुन के मुझे बहुत अच्छा.
ऑन द बिहाफ ऑफ फादर एग्नेल स्कूल न्यू दिल्ली, आई वुड लाइक टू एक्सटेंड अ वार्म वेलकम टू
all the parents and students to a little presentation we have prepared on the new National Education Policy of 2020, which replaces the 34-year-old education policy of 1986. But firstly, I would like to invite Father Carvalho, our director, to address the gathering.
Good morning, parents. I have the pleasure of introducing to you the presentation made by the teachers. Our government has prepared a new policy, what's called National Education Policy, primarily aggregating what was done in the past.
But NEP aims at reducing the syllabus to its core essentials.